a celebration of love and faith. Pastor Mrs. Ego Itamuala's birthday bash. Ladies and gentlemen, today, honor and celebrate a phenomenal woman of God. Today is more than just a birthday. It's a celebration of love, faith, and the incredible life of Pastor Mrs. Ego Itamuala. Today, we shine a spotlight on a woman who wears many hats with grace and dignity. A loving wife, a caring mother, and a dedicated servant of the Almighty God. Pastor Ego is the epitome of love. Her kindness knows no bounds, and she's always ready to lend a helping hand. I've witnessed her incredible strength as a wife and mother. She truly embodies the Proverbs 31 woman. Now, let's talk about the heart of Pastor Ego, her family. Pastor Ego is not just a pastor's wife. She is the pillar that holds her family together, whether it's supporting her husband, Pastor Peter, in his service to God and humanity, or being a guiding light for Stephanie, Emmanuel, Grace, and David. Pastor Ego's love knows no bounds. Today, on behalf of her husband, Pastor Peter, as we celebrate Pastor Ego's birthday, I want the world to know that she is his rock. Her love, wisdom, and unwavering faith have been the cornerstone of their family and ministry. Pastor Ego's passion for the worship of the Almighty God is contagious. Her dedication to serving his kingdom and the body of Christ is truly inspiring. Pastor Ego's teachings have transformed my life. Her commitment to God's word is evident in everything she does. She leads by example, and her love for God is evident in the way she serves others. Ladies and gentlemen, today we've celebrated a woman whose life is a testament to love, faith, and service. Let's join hands and wish Pastor and Mrs. Ego Itamuala a happy birthday filled with God's abundant blessings. Happy birthday, Pastor Ego. May your life continue to shine as a beacon of love and inspiration to us all.
With my